हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ मिस्टर योगेश अखरेकर फ्रॉम HDSM कॉलेज पालघर वेलकम्स यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो ऑफ सब्जेक्ट बुककीपिंग एंड अकाउंटेंसी चैप्टर नंबर 6 डिसोल्यूशन ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फर्म। स्टूडेंट्स, इन अवर टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन मोर क्वेश्चन ऑन सिंपल डिसोल्यूशन। नाउ टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज बेस्ड ऑन फिक्स्ड कैपिटल मेथड। नाउ इन फिक्स्ड कैपिटल मेथड वी हैव गिवन both balances of current account as well as balances of capital account of partners. So let me start with reading this question. Sailesh and Shashank were partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2. Now two partners are given in this question, Sailesh and Shashank. Both partners were sharing their profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2. Okay, that means their profit sharing ratio will be 3/5 and 2/5 respectively. Their balance sheet as on 31st March 2019 was as follows. Now we will read balance sheet of the firm. Balance sheet as on 31st March 2019. First we will read liability side of the balance sheet. Now here we have given capital balances and current account balances of both partner. Okay. Now already I have told you that both partners are following फिक्स कैपिटल मेथड। दोनों पार्टनर फिक्स कैपिटल मेथड को फॉलो कर रहे हैं। ओके, सो इन फिक्स कैपिटल मेथड वी विल गेट द बैलेंसेस ऑफ करंट अकाउंट एज वेल एज बैलेंसेस ऑफ कैपिटल अकाउंट ऑफ बोथ पार्टनर। ओके, सो हियर वी हैव टू प्रिपेयर करंट अकाउंट। आफ्टर रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट वी विल प्रिपेयर करंट अकाउंट एंड बिलो करंट अकाउंट वी विल प्रिपेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट ऑफ पार्टनर्स। ओके, आपको दोनों अकाउंट प्रिपेयर करने होंगे। करंट अकाउंट भी आपको बनाना होगा और उसके नीचे आपको कैपिटल अकाउंट भी प्रिपेयर करना होगा। नाउ कैपिटल अकाउंट ऑफ शैलेश एंड शशांक, कैपिटल अकाउंट ऑफ शैलेश एंड शशांक विल बी ट्रांसफर टू देयर कैपिटल अकाउंट क्रेडिट साइड। सो हियर वी विल राइट कैप्स सीआर। नेक्स्ट इज करंट अकाउंट ऑफ शैलेश एंड शशांक। नाउ करंट अकाउंट ऑफ बोथ पार्टनर्स विल बी ट्रांसफर टू देयर करंट अकाउंट क्रेडिट साइड। दोनों पार्टनर के करंट अकाउंट की क्रेडिट साइड में जाएगा। सो हियर वी विल राइट करंट क्रेडिट। Now here we have given two outsider liabilities. हमें यहाँ पे दो outsider liabilities दी है। First is creditors and second is bills payable. Now both outsider liabilities, okay, will be transferred to realization account credit side. So here we will write RCR, that means realization credit for creditors, and RCR, realization credit for bills payable. Okay. So this is all about liability side of the balance sheet. Now we will read asset side of the balance sheet. In asset side, building, plant, data, stock, these assets are given. Now building, stock, data and plant, these assets will be transferred to realization account debit side. So here we will write RDR, that means realization debit for building, realization debit for plant, realization debit for debtors and realization debit for stock. Now here we have given bank balance of rupees 6000. Now here we are going to open बैंक अकाउंट। हम यहाँ पे कौन सा अकाउंट ओपन करेंगे? बैंक अकाउंट ओपन करेंगे बिकॉज वी हैव गिवन बैंक अकाउंट ऑफ द पार्टनर। ओके, नाउ बैंक अकाउंट और बैंक बैलेंस विल बी ट्रांसफर टू बैंक अकाउंट डेबिट साइड। ये कहाँ ट्रांसफर होगा? बैंक अकाउंट के डेबिट साइड में आप ट्रांसफर करोगे। ओके, नाउ वी विल रीड सर्टेन एडजस्टमेंट। द फर्म वॉज डिसॉल्व ऑन द अबव डेट एंड द असेट्स रियलाइज एज अंडर। फर्स्ट एडजस्टमेंट इज प्लांट 8,000, building 6,000, stock 4,000 and debtor rupees 12,000. Now after dissolution, these assets are realized or these assets are sold. Assets like plant, building, stock and debtor. In asset ko kya kiya humne? Becha hai. Adjustment number 2, Shailesh agreed to pay bills payable. Now Shailesh is a partner. Okay? Shailesh is a partner of the partnership firm and Shailesh has decided to pay the creditors. Shailesh ne kya kiya? Shailesh has decided to pay the amount of bills payable. Shailesh bills payable ki amount pay kar raha hai. So he has decided to settle one liability of the firm. Firm ki ek liability kon pay kar raha hai? Shailesh pay kar raha hai. Adjustment number 3, creditors were paid in full. Okay? Now creditors were paid in full. Creditor ki humne kaisi payment karni hai? Puri ki puri full payment karni hai. Okay? So amount of creditor is paid by the firm. Adjustment number 4, dissolution expenses were rupees 1400. Now here we have to pay dissolution expenses of rupees 1400. Okay, so these are the adjustment which are given in this question. Now here we are going to prepare realization account. हमें पहला account कौन सा prepare करना है? Realization account prepare करना है. Second we will prepare current account. Then we are going to prepare partners capital account. And below that we will prepare bank account. Okay, so let me start with solving this question. First we will do posting of liability side. Capital account of Shailesh and Shashank will be transferred to their capital account credit side. So in capital account credit side we will write by balance brought down. By balance brought down, Shailesh 10,000 and Shashank 6,000. Next is current account, Shailesh and Shashank 3,000, 2,000. So in current account credit side you will write by balance brought down ₹3,000 for Shailesh and ₹2,000 for Shashank. Now next is creditors and bills payable. Both are outside our liabilities. Okay, so it will be transferred to realization account credit side. Here we will write by sundry liabilities. First is creditors and second is bills payable. Creditors 17,400. Second, bills payable. Amount of bill payable is 2,600. Total amount is 20,000. Liability ki total hai 20,000 rupees. Okay. Now we will do posting of assets. Building, plant, data, stock. It will be transferred to realization account debit side. So here in realization account debit side, we will write 2 sundry assets. First is building. Plant, then debtors and stock. Building 7,000, debtors 9,000, plant 9,000, then debtors 14,000 and stock rupees 5,000. Total of sundry asset is 35,000. Total of sundry assets is 35,000. Now, next is bank balance. Bank balance will be transferred to bank account debit side. So here in bank account debit side, we will write 2 balance brought down 6,000 rupees. So we have done posting of balance sheet in respective ledger account. Now we will solve all adjustments one by one. The firm was dissolved on the above date and the assets realized as under first plant, building, stock and debtor. Now these assets are realized in asset को हमने क्या किया? Realize किया, बेच दिया, sold कर दिया. Okay? So here in realization account credit side, आप asset को बेच रहे हो तो आपको पैसा मिलेगा. It is our income. So income will be recorded in realization account credit side. So here we will write by bank account. By bank account. First, plant 8,000. Then building 6,000. Stock 4,000. Debtors 12,000. Now total of asset realizes 30,000. Okay. Now second effect of asset realize will be transferred to bank account debit side. Okay. So in bank account debit side, we'll write to realization account. Amount is 30,000. Okay. आपने रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट के क्रेडिट में बाय बैंक अकाउंट लिखा है तो सेकेंड इफेक्ट उसका जाएगा बैंक अकाउंट के डेबिट में. ओके, टू रियलाइजेशन 30,000. नाउ एडजस्टमेंट नंबर सेकेंड, शैलेश एग्रीड टू पे बिल्स पेएबल. नाउ शैलेश हैज डिसाइडेड, ही हैज एग्रीड टू पे द अमाउंट ऑफ बिल्स पेएबल. नाउ बिल्स पेएबल इज लायबिलिटी फॉर अ बिजनेस, ये बिजनेस की लायबिलिटी है. ओके, सो एज एंड व्हेन लायबिलिटी इज पेड बाय द पार्टनर और लायबिलिटी इज पेड बाय द फर्म, we have to show that effect in realization account debit side. क्योंकि कोई भी liability की payment business के लिए क्या होता है? Expense होता है, खर्चा होता है. और खर्चा या expenses का record करते हो realization account के debit में record करते हो. So here in realization account debit side we will write to, who has agreed? Shailesh. So here we will write to Shailesh current account. आपको current account से payment करनी है. You cannot write कैपिटल अकाउंट ओवर हियर. आप कैपिटल अकाउंट नहीं लिखोगे यहाँ पे, आपको क्या लिखना है? करंट अकाउंट लिखना है. बिकॉज वी आर ओपनिंग बोथ अकाउंट, करंट अकाउंट एंड कैपिटल अकाउंट. दिस इज फिक्स्ड कैपिटल मेथड. ओके, सो आपको हर ट्रांजैक्शन, पार्टनर अगर किसी एक्सपेंस को पे करता है तो आपको क्या लिखना होगा? टू पार्टनर्स करंट अकाउंट. सो टू शैलेश करंट अकाउंट, शैलेश current account, here we will write bills payable. The amount of bill payable is 2600, you can see here. So in outer column we will write 2600. Okay, now second effect will be transferred to current account credit side. Okay, so करंट अकाउंट के क्रेडिट साइड में आप जाके लिखोगे बाय रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट, बाय रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट इन द कॉलम ऑफ शैलेश यू विल राइट 2600. ओके, नाउ एडजस्टमेंट नंबर थ्री, क्रेडिटर्स वेयर पेड इन फुल. हमने क्रेडिटर की पेमेंट फुल कर दी है. नाउ क्रेडिटर इज अवर लाइबिलिटी, क्रेडिटर हमारी लाइबिलिटी है. सो आप उसकी पेमेंट कर रहे हो. नाउ इफ एनी लाइबिलिटी इज नॉट पेड बाय द पार्टनर, अगर पार्टनर लाइबिलिटी को पे नहीं करता है तो वो लाइबिलिटी कौन पे करेगा? फर्म पे करेगा. सो वी विल राइट हियर इन रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट डेबिट साइड टू बैंक अकाउंट, टू बैंक अकाउंट इन ब्रैकेट we will write creditors. किसका पेमेंट किया हमने? क्रेडिटर का. सो अमाउंट ऑफ क्रेडिटर इज गिवन 17,400. ओके, Now second effect will be transferred to bank account credit side. So in bank account credit side we will write by realization account. ₹17,400. Now adjustment number 4. Dissolution expenses were paid ₹1,400. Now dissolution expenses is paid. It is paid by the firm. Dissolution ki expenses कौन कर रहा है? Firm कर रहा है. Okay? So that effect we will show in realization account debit side because payment of expenses are recorded in realization account debit side. So once again we will write to bank account. Okay? Firm अगर pay करती है तो आपको bank account लिखना है. In bracket we will write realization expenses. Amount of realization expenses or we can say dissolution expenses. Both are same. Realization expenses means dissolution expenses. Amount of dissolution expenses is 1,400. Now second effect will be transferred to bank account credit side. So in bank account credit side we will write by realization account. $1,400. Okay. Now all adjustments are over. First of all, we will close realization account and whatever balance or whatever profit or loss we will get in realization account will be transferred to partner's current account. Okay. So first we will close realization account. Now you can see here total of realization account debit side is greater than total of credit side. So realization account ke debit side ka total jyada hai. It is rupees 56,400. Realization account के debit का total है 56,400. Now total of realization account credit side is 32,000. So 56,400 minus 32,000, amount of loss will be 22,400. Loss kitna aaya? 22,400 aa raha hai. Once again we will do $56,400 is the total of realization account debit side. Now total of credit side is 20,000 plus 50,000. Sorry, 30,000. It is 50,000. Credit side ki total 50,000 is. So loss will be 6,400. Okay. Debit side ka total kitna tha? 56,400 tha. Credit side ka total hai 50,000. Debit minus credit. There will be a loss. Credit side mein agar difference aata hai toh loss hota hai. It is 6,400. So that loss will be transferred to partner's current account. So here we will write by partner's current account in bracket we will write loss. Okay, now that loss will be distributed among both partner, that is Shailesh and Sashank. In their profit sharing ratio, loss is 6,400. So, dono mein hum loss ko distribute karenge. Profit sharing ratio of Shailesh and Shashank is 3:2, means 3 upon 5 and 2 upon 5. Okay. So, 6,400 इंटू 3/5 इज इक्वल टू 3840 3840 एंड फॉर शैलेश इट इज 2/5 सो यहां पे हम 2 करेंगे सो लॉस ऑफ शैलेश विल बी 2560 सो टोटल इज 6400 टोटल लॉस है 6400 एंड टोटल ऑफ रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट इज 56400 नाउ दैट रियलाइजेशन लॉस विल बी ट्रांसफर टू करंट अकाउंट डेबिट साइड करंट अकाउंट के डेबिट साइड में आप ट्रांसफर करोगे सो हियर वी विल राइट टू रियलाइजेशन अकाउंट for Shailesh and 2560 for Sasha. Now here we have not recorded particulars. ये लिखना जरूरी है तो पहले हम particulars fill up करेंगे. Now we will close partners current account. Current account को हम अब close करेंगे. Now you can see here total of credit side of Shailesh current account is greater than debit side. Shailesh की current account की debit side का total ज्यादा है. Okay, it is 5600. Now 5600 minus 3840. डिफरेंस इज 1760 5600 से हमने लेस किया है 3840 सो बैलेंस अमाउंट इज 1760 सो दैट बैलेंस विल बी ट्रांसफर टू पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट ओके अगर करंट अकाउंट में जो भी डिफरेंस आएगा वो आप कहां ट्रांसफर करोगे कैपिटल अकाउंट में ट्रांसफर करोगे ओके सो हियर वी विल राइट टू पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट ओके टोटल इज 5600 वी विल अंडरलाइन दिस अमाउंट नाउ दैट बैलेंस विल बी ट्रांसफर टू पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट क्रेडिट साइड ओके सो हियर वी विल राइट ये आप कहां से ट्रांसफर कर रहे हो करंट अकाउंट से सो हियर वी विल राइट बाय पार्टनर्स करंट अकाउंट बाय पार्टनर्स current account in the column of Shailesh we will write 1760 okay now we will close current account of Sashank now debit side total of debit side of current account of Sashank is greater than credit side debit side ka total hai 2560 okay and credit side total of Sashank is 2000 okay सो डिफरेंस कहां होगा क्रेडिट साइड में होगा हियर वी विल राइट बाय ये डिफरेंस भी कहां जाएगा पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट के डेबिट में सो हियर वी विल राइट बाय पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट -2000 बैलेंस विल बी 5560 ओके टोटल इज 2560. So this amount we will transfer to partner's capital account debit side. So here we will write to partner's current account. In the column of Shashank, we will write 560. Okay. Now we will close partner's capital account. First of all, we will close credit side of partner's capital account. आप यहाँ पे देख सकते हो कि credit side का total ज्यादा है दोनों partner का. Okay. So for Shailesh it is 11,760. Okay. So 11,760 से debit side का total less करोगे तो पूरा balance आएगा. It is 11,760. Okay. Now that balance will be transferred to bank account. Capital account में जो भी difference आएगा वो आपको कहाँ transfer करना है? Bank account में transfer करना है. Okay. So it is rupees 11,760. So here we will write to bank account. Now that total will be transferred to bank account credit side. ये difference आप कहाँ लेके जाओगे? Bank account के credit side में. So here we will write by Shailesh capital account amount is 11,760. Now we will close capital account of Shashank. Credit side ka total is 6,000 minus 560. So difference is 5,440. So that balance will be also transferred to. ये balance का transfer करोगे bank account के credit में. So here we will write by Shashank capital account. It is rupees 5,440. Okay. Now we will close bank account. We will do total of debit side of bank account. It is 36,000. Total of credit side is 36,000. Okay. So our bank account is tallied down. Okay. Dissolution के अंदर क्या होता है? Bank account आपका automatically tally हो जाएगा. It means our answer or your solution is correct. So student, this is how we have solved a question on simple dissolution, which is based on fluctuating capital method, in which we have opened both account, partner's current account and capital account. First, here we have closed. First of all, we have closed realization account. Whatever profit or loss we will get in realization account, we have to transfer in partner's current account. Okay. And difference in partner's current account will be transferred to partner's capital account. Okay. And whatever difference or whatever balance we will get in partner's capital account will be transferred to bank account. And at the end, your bank account will get tallied. Okay. So student, once again, thank you so much for watching my video.